Hi guys! So here's another video lesson para mas maintindihan natin ang topic na polynomials. So let's start. So what is polynomial? Polynomial is a kind of algebraic expression where each term is constant, a variable, or a product of a constant and variable in which the variable has a whole number, non-negative number exponent. A polynomial is in standard form if its terms are arranged from the term with the highest degree up to the term with the lowest degree. If the polynomial is in standard form, the first term is called the leading term. The numerical coefficient of the leading term is called the leading coefficient. And the exponent or the sum of the exponents of the variable in the leading term is the degree of the polynomial. Degree is the highest exponent or the highest sum of exponents of the variable in a term. Mamaya i-explain ko lahat po yan bago na yung mag-start ng activity. So what is not polynomial? So we can say that it is not a polynomial if the exponent of the variable is not a whole number. And it is also not a polynomial if the exponent of a variable is negative and the variable is inside the radical sign and thus the variable is in the denominator. Paano po yun? So, here's an example of a not polynomial. 3x to the 1/4. If the exponent is fraction, hindi po whole number, 1 over 4, hindi po siya polynomial. Another example is that if yung exponent is negative, hindi po siya whole number, negative ang exponent, so that is not a polynomial. Ano po ba yung radical sign? Ito yung tinatawag na radical sign. Yung tinatawag nating square root. Pero po, ang tawag po dyan is radical sign. So, if the variable is inside the radical sign, that is not a polynomial. Example, 5xy. Xy is inside the radical sign. Nasa loob po siya. So, that is not a variable. So, another example is, if the variable is in the denominator, like 5 over x, nasa baba yung letter, yung variable, that is not a polynomial. So, ito lang po yung apat na lagi nyo tatandaan para hindi siya, para malaman ninyo na that is not a polynomial. Una is fractional exponent, negative exponent, variable inside the denominator, and the variable in the radical sign. So, we have here the kinds of polynomial according to the number of terms. So, number one is monomial. So, monomial is a polynomial with only one term. We also have binomial, a polynomial with two terms. Trinomial, a polynomial with three terms. And last, the polynomial or a polynomial with four or more terms. We have also have the kinds of polynomial according to its degree. So, we have constant. If the polynomial's degree is 0. Linear, if the polynomial has a degree of 1. Quadratic, if the polynomial has a degree of 2. Cubic, if the polynomial has a degree of 3. Quartic, if the polynomial has a degree of 4. And quintic, if the polynomial has a degree of 5. Kapag lagpas na ng 5, ang tawag na po dun is degree of polynomial. Kunwari, 6 ang exponent niya. So, 6 degree of 6. Let's have an example. So, 2x plus 7. So, let's make it in standard form. So, ang standard form niyan dapat is mauna ang pinakamataas na exponent. So, that is 2x plus 7. So, ang leading term, siya yung nasa unahan. Ang nasa unahan niya is 2x. Leading coefficient. So, the leading coefficient is 2. Yung nauunang number. The degree. Kapag wala po tayo, ang degree po, siya yung exponent. So, what is the exponent of our 2x plus 7? That is 1. Kapag wala kayo nakitang exponent, siya may invisible na 1. What is the kind of polynomial according to its term? So, kapag 1, pag binomial, dalawa po yun. Term po kasi dyan according to its term. So, that is binomial. Dalawa pong term. We have 2x and 7. So, dalawang term. So, that is binomial. kind of polynomial according to degree. So, kung degree natin ito is 1, so that is a linear. Kung matatanda natin yung kaninang meaning of linear equation, a linear degree is 1. Next, 3 minus 4x plus 7x squared. So, standard form, dapat mauna may pinakamataas na exponent. So, magiging 7x squared minus 4x plus 3. Susunod-sunod din lang natin siya. So, 7x squared muna. Dahil yun may pinakamataas na exponent, then minus 4x plus 3. Ang leading term, yung nasa unahan lang. So, kung ano yung nasa unahan, siya ang leading term, that is 7x squared. Kapag sinabi namang leading coefficient, siya yung number na nasa unahan. So, that is 7. Ang degree, yung pinakamataas na exponent. So, that is 2. Ang kapag sinabing term, bibilangin nyo lang kung ilang terms po yan. Isang term, yung 7x squared. Isang term, yung 9, minus 4x. Isang term, yung 3. So, that is trinomial. And kind of polynomial, according to its degree, kapag pinakamataas na degree ay 2, ang tawag sa kanya is quadratic. Next, we have number 3 is 10. So, standard form niya is 10 lang. Leading term niya is 10. Leading coefficient is 10. The degree is 0. Kapag constant po, ang ating degree is 0. Kind of polynomial, kapag nag-iisa, siya ay monomial. 1 means mono. According to its degree naman, that is constant. Kasi number lang po siya, that is constant. Next, number 4. X to the 4th plus 2x minus 5x3 cube minus x squared minus 1. Standard form dapat mo ng pinakamataas na exponent. Ang pinakamataas na exponent niya is 4, kaya siya ang nasa unang unahan. And then 3, 2, 1, and the constant. So, our standard form will be x to the 4th minus 5x cube minus x squared plus 2x minus 1. Leading term, kailangan makita niyo yung pinakanasa unahan. So, that is x to the 4th. Leading coefficient, kapag walang numbers unahan, that is 1. The degree is the highest, that is 4. And then, number of terms, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Kapag 5 terms, that is called a polynomial. Kapag degree naman, yung pinakamataas na degree is 4. So, that is quartic. Ganun lang. Diretso tayo sa number 5. 2 plus x to the 8. So, standard form, dapat mauna lagi ang may pinakamataas na exponent. So, that is x to the 8 plus 2. Leading term is x raised to the 8 power. Leading coefficient is 1. Kasi wala namang numbers unahan. So, that is 1. Invisible. Degree is yung pinakamataas na exponent. So, that is 8. How many terms do we have? So, we have 2 terms. That is binomial. And the degree is 8. So, that is polynomial of degree 8. Kasi wala nang kasunod yung pang 5th term, pang 5th degree. So, ganun na po yun. Kunwari, ang pinakamataas na degree is 10. So, polynomial of degree 10. Degree 12, degree 15, ganun ba. So, 13 minus 2x plus 7x to the 5th, number 6. So, standard form, ang mauuna lagi dyan ay may pinakamataas na exponent. So, that is 7x raised to the 5th power minus 2x plus 13. Leading term, yung pinasaunahan, that is 7x to the 5th. Leading coefficient is the number. So, that is 7. The degree will be 5. And then, terms, kind of polynomial. So, we have 3 terms. That is trinomial. And then, according to degree, that is, kung degree natin is 5, that is called a quintic. So, lagi lang tatandaan na kailangan naka-standard form muna siya bago tayo magsagot ng leading term, leading coefficient. Yung degree naman kasi yun yung pinakamataas. Okay? So, in terms, we have 4 terms, 4 kinds of terms. So, that is monomial, and then we have binomial, we have trinomial, and then the polynomial. And then, according to degree, we have linear, we have quadratic, we have constant pa pala, and then quartic and quintic. So, pag lumagpas na sa 5, so that is polynomial degree of 7, 8, 9, okay? So, let's have in your activity, you have to answer these 3 numbers. Write standard form, leading term, leading coefficient, degree, kind of polynomial terms and the according to its degree. So try niyo sagutan yan. And then, pwede niyo ipasa sa akin para malaman niyo kung tama. And then, magre-reply ako sa inyo. Okay? Thank you. Ay, sorry.